And up.
Thank you.
You are doing it wrong. Why don't you upgrade? Wrong way. Oh, just kidding, you use a trap, good boy. Roll away, not into it, blah ha ha ha. Dead you are. Get wrecked.
Tough, but I'm used to it. These will keep.
Let me do something cool.
Nearly ready.
You totally played to get better before you steamed again busted.
Me.
You dead. Are they broken? What a joke. They didn't even come for you. Set it too easy, I see. Nub. S. Try to blow off arms, I think.
Stay down! Off.
Two IQ ran away from other trap. You are too far.
These.
Citrix. Psych.
Getting too steep to ride. Looks good.
Wrong way whole time, hey ha 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 ha.
This'll last.
Lucky for you, you can run them over, not.
Lights on.
Ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard.
Keep that for later. Faster. My focus is receiving another signal. Be closing in on the signal. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Okay, time to climb up to its head. Thank you. This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here. Tracks. Roots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Save these for the trail.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
I can get out of this. I'm not here.
I see him.
I can always use these.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Just a memory now.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there. The scrapes. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Can't be too prepared. Got one. Thank you. Good meat. That's it. Nothing to see here. Just go about your business. I'll find a use for you.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves, it is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies. Blood spilled, for blood spilled. May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
These are cute.
They're still
blast
looking.
It! Man down! Who's there?
She went that way.
Someone just killed one of us. Not sure what that was.
At last,
sweet victory!
Oh, useful.
Something over here?
One of us died over here!
I think, not sure.
Company. Could something be here? I thought.
We might have trouble.
Whose body is that? What was that?
Thank you.
Nora!
Easy.
Someone here? Not alone.
It'll be daybreak soon.
Victory for the Nora! For
victory for Nora all mothers!
Always come through.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Thank you.
do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Once I wallowed in sloth, I was weak. The eclipse made me strong.
On me! She's still here! Lost him!
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Well, they're still surprised. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. And shoot it. Should be able to hit the blaze from here.
Watcher! Incoming fire!
Thank you. take you down? Attack without warning!
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Aloy, we need to speak, and I must have your full attention. There's a campfire just south of the Ring of Metal. Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch. No room.
Aloy, the last time we spoke, we...
I remember. The ruins of Zero Dawn lie beneath Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Carja. But the city is full of Eclipse agents. If they see me, Hades will see me too, through their focuses. And in a flash, there will be a whole army trying to kill me. So can I crash the Eclipse focus network or not?
Yes. It can be done.
So you said. How?
I'll send the location data to your focus. I'll be in touch when you're closer with more directions.
Wait, are you kidding me again? Seriously? I had to come out to this campfire for that?